The half court line as he's over the far side of the court. Gets it to Mingo. Mingo looks inside. Oh, nice little pass to Cameron. And Cameron gets the bucket and the foul. And the foul was called on Sherburne, I believe. And that was a nice opportunity for Lewis to do a three-point play.
No doubt about it. Great, great play by Lewis. Love to see Lewis get that freshman walk-on for this team. First points of his career at Howard University, so it's good to see him gain that little bit of confidence. Definitely a guy who runs like a bat with his head cut off. I mean, he's going to give you all the energy. He's going to do everything he can. So it's good to see him get that bucket right there.
So welcome to HU and the Burr, Mr. Cameron Lewis, a 6'6 freshman looking to make some things happen.
We think he just pivots around, finds out where everybody is, and he takes whatever he has at the time. And he's been able to make shots today. It's been very beneficial.
Oh, nice cut to the basket by Lewis. Cameron Lewis, the freshman walk-on, gets his fifth point of the night.